Yo, hey. Travel for him.
Good morning, guys. On our way to Alkmaar, or it's there already. Today we have my world qualification and world age group competition qualifications again. After yesterday's freestyle competition, I am kinda tired, but I hope I can qualify myself for my world championships in Tokyo. Alkmaar is one of the best training complexes in Holland for trampoline, ice skating, gymnastics. And here we have the trampoline area. Okay, I'm a little bit confused, frustrated, happy-ish. I don't know how to feel. My voluntary went pretty well, so I'm happy about that. My optional was a little wobbly. I did two skills that weren't planned, or three skills that weren't planned. And I did a half twist after my routine. But my coach said it doesn't count as an extra jump. I really don't know if I'm officially got my first wildcard for the Worlds. But I am going to the World Age Group competition. So no matter what, I will be going to Tokyo. Now we are on our way to get some lunch.
Chicken nuggets! Chicken nuggets!
Look at all those chickens!
Yo.
Hey.
That's it for today. 2 gold medals. Not that big of an achievement here, but looks good in my trophy cabinet. For all freestylers, I hope you still enjoyed this video. It's a lot different than Freestyle Frenzy. But make sure to subscribe, to like this video, and to share my account with all your friends so that I get more subscribers than Jesse Heffels. Houdoe!
Follow me on Instagram. You can see my Freestyle Frenzy post, my handsome face. Just follow me.